Yep. Try it again.
That's not how it's supposed to sound.
People pay a lot of money for pedals that sound like that.
That's true. I just haven't practiced with it, so I don't know what to do.
You can sell it for a lot of money to someone in a different band, and then buy the pedal you need.
Thank you.